Morrison. Morrison falls but knocks down Salming. Then as it's touched up in the Toronto zone, we have an offside, and then we got Morrison going with somebody.
Laurie Boschman. Boschman hasn't had too much success there. Every time he comes together, Gary Morrison trying to throw punches with the left hand and just hitting the top of the helmet of Laurie Boschman. But Morrison hit Boschman along the boards, and they must have had words because they quickly dropped the gloves and started throwing punches, with Morrison throwing a lot more than Laurie Boschman.
We'll pick up these penalties with 13:45 remaining in the game. And it is 6-2 Leafs.